Harry Secombe's life story via acid. But I know it's a bit difficult, but yeah, in about 1,200 years, that'll be decoded. That'll be really sick. Anyway. Yeah. Oh,